The first ball is sent down by Wall. Wide and short, and Walters cracks it past cover for a lovely four.
No stylist in the 30s excelled C.F. Walters of Worcestershire and England.
Now Walters gets going. It's a two. Oh, well hit. Walters gets grimmed away into the country.
Walters was the most elegant batsman, and Clary Grimmett bowling to Walters.
Both batsmen are well set. Sutcliffe looks safe as a house, and Walters is scoring at a rattling pace.
Elegant captain and an artist among cricketers.